For our second night at Izinkwe, I am busy making a fire while Jacques is starting to prepare an oxtail poiki. So, that's the vegetables that are going to go into the poiki. And here's the beautiful oxtail. This is so exciting. Absolutely love our poikis. He's having a beer and I'm having a Hunter's.
Okay.
And it's going on.